from my friend down in LA for he wanted a picture of the bigger.
Oh,
yeah.
On your back? Oh, yeah, okay, I'm gonna do the zoom in.
So Mike said he wanted a painting of the Bay Area, so it's kind of like a panoramic view of the Bay Area. And then Bay Area, the word is written there also, and it's transparent, so you can kind of see through it a little bit. I put the new version of the Bay Bridge.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, I kind of, well, yeah. I looked at some pictures, and then some of, looked at some images on the internet, and then I didn't want it to look like one of those Solano Stroll city maps too much, so I just tried to make it my own style.
So you got the Raiders and the Warriors in there?
Even those Niners and Giants are there as well. I made all the frames. So kind of like what I'm going to start doing is black book style, like pieces. So KDP, just, I'm going to do my next one for her. She wants to do like an environmental one.
Yeah.
So what are you
going to
do? What's your idea for that?
She actually has some ideas for me, so I'm going to go talk to her. She's going to show me these things that she wants to have as these solar panels. And then these kind of just look cool, like mounted all next to each other, too. And so I haven't installed, you know, like a case, so,
oh, okay.
Like, so it'll be protected.
How are you
going to
make that?
Just, Patchouli. The Cerro Negro's
pretty good feet.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Hey, you still got your technique. Make it easy with the stick. Raise the brakes and back. Make some lips with the big tank. Little receiver that you originally had.
Yeah.
I asked it on my own camera, but it kind of channeled.
Mine is the volume. Like, that's why I just have it. I have it set just on the 50 yard line, and then I can control the volume on the iPod. This one?
Yeah.
No, it's 40 watts per channel. Yeah. So I guess like when it's bought on its own, it gets 80.
Yeah.
It's just two speakers. So. And then I have, you can see my other one inside, from the dining room.
It's correct, it looks so good.
Yeah.
Although sometimes I think I hear, you know, like, there is a lot of wildlife out here.
probably have like little foxes and things around.
Yeah.
Do you have squirrels here?
Quails?
Squirrels.
Squirrels?
Yeah.
Squirrels.
Squirrels. People from work. And I never respond when people invite me to stuff either.
Yeah, I mean, I do if I'm going to go. Nice backside lift slide right there. You can always do it. Some people do it.
Oh, and
you know,
people reminder.
That's what I'm saying.
That makes me mad.
It makes you feel like you have to.
He's supposed to be sending me a copy.
So what does that say, Bob?
Del Boca Vista. So GBV is kind of like the theme. So then, of course, because Del Boca Vista referred to that before, so I changed it to Del Boca Vista.
Or Del Boca Vista.
It's this simple.